Hi. It's not an art stream if you don't fuck up. Alright. Anyways. Hello. Anyways, as I was saying before I realized I was muted, I saw your message while I was setting things up, and I'm just like, wait, is that a recent message? What the frick? Where'd they come from? It's just making me think, like, were you watching me wait to update Twitch or something? Like, alright, now what to draw? I have no idea what I'm going to draw today. I came in here with no plan. We'll do some fun doodles. Let's do some fun doodles, how's that? For now, anyway. I'm going to try to do this for a while. So, like, I can get a few requests in if you know, they're not too crazy. You know, so yeah. Let's just start off. I don't know where to go from here. Let's see. I know you've been here since last night's stream, so I saw your little test message and was like, let me just react to that. Oh, you saw my test message? I was trying to test out some stuff. I didn't realize you were still here. Alright, there, stream over. No. let's see, what do I want to draw? I have like random bursts of inspiration, so it's like, also if I need to turn out the music or anything, let me know. Let's see, what to draw? Let's see here. Dang it. Draw what I had for dinner last night? So nothing. I didn't have dinner last night. Oh, hello. What? Yeah, I didn't eat last night. Food is important. Oh gosh, I'm fine. I just wasn't hungry. There you go. A sword. I don't know. Hey, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm not going hungry. Ooh, I could design like concept outfits for myself. I could do that. But we'll see. Oh, Wii Shop music. Sounds like a wonderful idea. Yeah, why not? Why not, like, just have fun making... Like, not all of it will actually be, like, official outfits, per se. They won't be, like, official outfits, but, we can always have fun. Come up with fun, neat ideas. Also, hello, Pride, Flames, whatever I want to call... Whatever you want to be called. Hello. So let's open that up. I actually, the reference I posted the other day on Discord, I haven't posted on Twitter yet, but on Discord, I actually did it that way so that I could use these bases to make outfits, to test out outfits and whatnot. So we'll open up both of these. We've got that one with the binder. And we got the one without the binder. You can see the chest. So we'll do that. We'll do concept outfits for myself. For now, at least. And then maybe later we'll do some request stuff. Like, draw, like, simple stuff. Like, noodles. And whatnot. So, yeah. Actually, one idea. One idea I've had. Let's see. Stares respectfully. Yes, you look respectfully. Wii Sports. My mind just thought of you dressed as a red mage. A red mage? Honestly, I've been watching a lot of Owl House lately, so witchcraft has kind of been on my mind. There is an idea I have for that, but I can't talk about it now. But, you know what? Let's draw myself in a mage. I was about to say a maid outfit. We're not doing that. We're not delving into that meme. In a mage outfit. Let me look at what... Actually, I know exactly what I want to draw myself in. Hold up. I gotta look it up real quick. Do I have like a better view of that model? Hold up. Because I have a specific mage I like. Can I just drag this over? There you go. Oh, you can't. You can just barely see it. I'll move it over a little bit here so you can see it on screen. But yeah, the white mage from the Mario Sports Mix. What episode am I on? I am on season 2 episode. I have to look it up. Hold up. Actually, if we're gonna do this one, we're gonna do it with this version, because I think it will look better. I am currently on... Oh wait, did I not finish that episode? I just realized I never finished this episode. But I'm on season 2, episode 17. So I'm nearing the end. Looks pretty, yeah. I wanted to say white mage, but to me, I thought, no, it's too predictable. Yeah, let's draw myself as the white mage. Why do I hear this song and I just think of the meme that just, like, it does, it's just Yoshi just consistently screaming? Hard shrimp for King, though. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. That's not a pretty good reference. Let me find a better one. We're like, what? Freaking 14 minutes in and barely any drawing has been done. This is not a bad ref. We'll do that. What do you mean, oh no?
Da 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 da
I have to do like this like a good bit, so hold on. Hey, Posh, welcome to the stream. Good to see you too. Glad you're back. Hey, Deku, guess what? What? Oh, thank you for the bits! Thank you for the bits! Yeah. I need to set up an alert for that. I keep forgetting I have to do that. Oh, and I gotta set it up for the throwing system thing so you can throw bits at me. I need to do that. Remind me that. I have someone remind me of that later. Before the next stream. But thank you. Thank you so much. Just want to drop in and say hi. Hope you have a good stream. Yeah, thank you for dropping by. I always appreciate it. Stay as long as you want. Leave when you want. I don't mind. Do your bits thing. God damn it. Cool fox drawing a cute fox. Why are you streaming your mirror? Actually, I'm gonna redo this. Hold up. I'm gonna redo this. I do this a lot. Because they think they look cute. Not wrong. Alright, I'm gonna redo this. I constantly do this to myself where I have to, like, I realize, like, I messed up or I can do this a little bit better. Or easier on my end. Thank you. I don't know what this song is.
Huh.
Oh, I forgot I had a Coke. I'm gonna drink that. Yes. Ugh. I'm glad my hand isn't hurting anymore, so I can do this. I was a little worried I was gonna be able to do an art stream today. I see, concentration really looks very sleepy. Oh, I forget my- I need to actually change my camera angle, actually. Let me try that real quick. Because I haven't been using my phone a lot. I've been using a webcam again, and I have that perched up on top of my computer screen, so I'm going to try moving it over. So I'm gonna flop around for a second. Give me 1 second. Oh, I'm stuck to the side. There we go. By the way, I hope this stream is doing good. Not like yesterday. Just stepping away for just a second. Alright. Flopping. I thought Deku was a fox, not a fish. Man, I miss Street Pass. That was such a fun little application on the 3DS. I'm gonna turn down the music a little bit. Just so I don't get copyright. Let me know if I need to like turn it up or anything. If you can barely hear it, I wouldn't know. Ooh, high heels on my character? Ooh, I don't know. I'll probably do something. Are those heels? Those can't be heels. Hold up. Are those heels? I never noted. Jeez, White Mage going out played just be balling in heels, man. Jeez, that's ridiculous. The mage be balling though. All right, she has no pants, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, I'm actually gonna try drawing this tiara thing. I like it. I'm gonna draw it. How I want to do that though, I don't know. How's everyone's day been, by the way? I forgot I need to ask that. I make that a thing to ask that every time I stream. How was your day? That's a good basis. I can go off that. The day, it's been good. The stream, even better. Well, thank you. Bum, 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 bum. I kind of highly debated, honestly, like, I need to talk a little bit more. I highly debated giving myself a chest, honestly, as part of my design, but, you know, after thinking about it, I was like, you know what? It would be kind of a nice parallel to how I am in real life, a little bit, where, like, I don't know how to explain it all that well, but, yeah. Wait a second, does she have a choker? Oh, she does have a choker. Oh. Also, I should have left the earrings off on this one. Because she has different ones and I'd like to put those on. But we'll figure that out later. It's basically got like a rupee in the center there. Oh, I like this song. Da, da. I might fix how this looks later, that the side there. Because it's kind of just jutting off there. I'm terrible at drawing dresses. Or cloaks, or whatever you want to call this. I don't know what you call it. Mm-hmm. I need to talk more over this music, or else this stream will get completely silenced out. Not much really happened today. Like, I did go bowling for a while. I did a charity bowling tournament, for my job. And whatnot, that was a lot of fun, though I did, like, pull something in my wrist, so it's been hurting for a good portion of the day. What is this song? Where are we at? 34? Mushroom Mayhem Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2. Oh! Alright, drawing this tiara is gonna be ridiculous. I'm gonna zoom in on that. Sorry. I had to move some stuff out of the way. Ooh, Petalburg. The fact that I know this immediately knows I've played Paper Mario a lot. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Tired. Oh, jeez. I am in a thing. I don't know if anyone is going. I forgot to undeafen myself in case anyone joined the thing. Excuse me. Sorry, yelling a lot. I usually don't really talk too much when I'm drawing. I just kind of like hyper focus on it, so I'm just not. I just like, if I start talking or whatever, I start to lose energy or something. I don't know, it's weird. If I know how to set it up like real quickly, I would do like the media share thing. I think that would be a lot of fun to do while I'm drawing. I have no idea what this song is. Thank you. Oh, why is the eraser so slow? Ah. Jeez, I'm so tired all of a sudden. What the hell? Also, I'll be right back. Hold up. I'm back. Oh, hey, Wubs Loves Bass. Oh, hi. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good day. We're just here, I'm just here drawing, like, myself in different character outfits. Maybe great inspiration for things down the road. I have one inspiration already. Well, there's one thing that I plan on doing, but that I may draw an inspiration for that today. I don't know. We'll see. Somehow the white mage outfit, I imagine you flipping? Why? That's such a random thing. I mean, I get it, it's a cute thing, but blepping? I'll draw it, maybe. Well, I have to redo the mouth, but that's fine. I don't know why. Fair enough. There we go. Weird interpretation of that tiara. There we go. Mm, Let's see. Clean up some of the lining here. Oh, this is actually a perfect song from this is actually from Mario Paint and Art thing, which I am feel really old for knowing that. But I used to play Mario Paint like a lot as a kid, so yeah. Am I blushing? Well, I have a little blush on my face, but I'm not blushing. Oh, glasses on. Thank you, Kayla, for the redeem. Ah. God, without the body, that just looks way too high up. And I find that funny. I love the Mario Paint OST. Yes, I do too. It's such a good one. But that tiara looks way too high up. Like, but when you bring this back, it's like, oh, it's just right. That just looks too high. I don't get it. Okay. Get the brightest off there. Oh, whoops, I forgot I gotta add a layer. But before I do that, I just realized I need to fix this little end here. I have no idea what this one is. Where are we at? 51. Oh, Kirby's Epic Yarn. Ooh, I'm actually gonna skip ahead on this thing. I'm gonna skip ahead. I keep doing it on the wrong layer. Actually gonna erase some of this. Thank you. know, is that a little short? You think I should make it a little longer, or you think that's fine? That's just an easy, just add a little extra there. I kind of want to put the Mario Paint thing back on. I love that theme. Might do that later. Hey, I'm back. Sorry about that. No, you're good. You're good. I'm actually close to finishing this one already. We might do it. I'm gonna do a few outfits, so we might go on for a few hours. Oh god, I saw orange on OBS. I saw orange. Okay. We'll go with the brightest there. Well, oh no, you can see through my clothes. So are you gonna post these on Twitter after they're done? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'll post these. Okay, wait, of course I'm gonna post these. Like, yeah, it'll be a lot. I think people will enjoy looking at these. Which is weird. I never say that about my art. I don't know. I feel more confident today. Heck yeah, yeah. I don't care if they're like super accurate or if it's like off. I don't really care like how it looks. So just like, that's because your art is awesome. Oh, my stream isn't getting silenced or something. Ah, it's gonna suck if it does. The music isn't too loud, by the way. Right? Just making sure. Pish posh. Music is fine. Alright. Oh, I gotta draw this, hold up. Oh, hey, Sandra. Welcome to the stream. Your drawing is good. Thank you. Hold up. Hold on. I got an idea. We're gonna add a layer here. We're gonna do this. You're just figuring out shit. Was that a white mage robot? Yeah. White mage robe. Yes. Alright, it's so awesome. Thank you. Even though my art is not that great. 4. See why I'm doing that in a second. Better than my art, a lot better. Oh, wait. Alright, then we're gonna add another layer. There we go. I still don't know what I'm gonna do about the shoes. Like, I'm not good at shoes. And, like, I would have to really alter this to get the heels to work, so I might just do, like, do them as, like, slippers or something. Or not slippers, but slip-ons. Not slippers. Oh, granola bar going in my throat. Deku, you don't give yourself enough credit. Let's look at it this way. Your art is definitely top 5 in my books. And I know a lot of artists. Well, thank you. I definitely need people to stroke my ego. No, I'm kidding. Thank you. Alright, well, let's attempt to color this in. I shouldn't have drawn it this way, but you know what? F it. It's all on its own. What is that? Okay, it's that. So I'm gonna do this. Add. Resisting urge to make jokes. No. Oh, you know what? I can actually do this. Hold up. Do it this way. Oh, I forgot to erase that little bit there. Shit. I don't even know what this song is, jeez. Sounds familiar. I feel like I should know this song, but I don't. The fill bucket tool is really useful. Oh. I'll go back over this with the brush here in a second. Just want to get like the basic, get it like all majorly filled out. Is this from Nintendo Land? I feel like this is from Nintendo Land. Yoshi. Oh yeah, it is the Yoshi one. Woolly World? Oh! I barely play Woolly World. Power 4. Yarn Yoshi takes shape. Oh yeah, Yoshi's Woolly World. Oh wait, yeah! Now I remember. I played a little bit of Woolly World actually. Music is a good choice here. Oh hey, Animal Crossing. There we go. Oh wait. Okay, now we gotta draw the slippers or the slip-ons. We're not gonna do heels because it'll take me altering this thing, so we'll just do little slip-on shoes. Oh, I'm still on the airbrush. Whoops. Like the shine effect you did? Oh, on this? Thank you. It's just gradient. I like using the gradient tool a lot. I've been doing it a lot more recently with the artwork that I've done. Dun, 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 dun. Thank you. I keep wanting to, I forget I'm doing this instead, and I keep wanting to bring the shoe out to there. One line and clean them up afterwards? Yeah. I typically don't do that. Like, I'd like to do one continuous thing. Whoa, this music. Sorry, I don't mean the backseat. No. For art, I don't mind. Do I have backseating on, tag on? I should not have that on, actually. Let's see. Should not have... No, okay, I don't have that. I don't know why I thought I did. The shoe is bigger than the foot, right? Yeah, just slight. Well, slip-ons aren't too big. Like, they're kind of like, not, I wouldn't say skin tight, but slip-ons are kind of like more snug. It's not exactly liked by everyone. I don't mind for, like, stuff like this, like, good tips on art, always. But when I'm playing a game, that's when it gets annoying. It's just, like, when I want to play a game my way and no backseating, like, yeah, that's how I want to do it. But for art, heck yeah, just, like, give me a tips if you need it, if I need it, you know? I can actually kind of make this go. Yeah, actually, I want to fix that. Ooh, Galaxy music! Yay! I love Galaxy! Hold up. There you go. Been working on this one thing for an hour and a half, jeez. By the way, give me some ideas on what, like, the next outfit we should do. And it doesn't need to be, like, anything specific, just whatever comes to mind. And I'll choose. So, be boy, girl character, I don't mind. Well, just pick an outfit and I'll adapt it. But I would recommend something simple, I'm not that good of an artist. Oh! There we go, yeah! This is a fucking good song. Da 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 da. I like playing this game with my brother. This is a good fucking game. There we go. Maybe a warrior-like outfit for the next one? Maybe. What kind of warrior are we talking about? Are we talking about, like, an armored knight? Are we talking about, maybe, I don't know. We'll have to, like, what kind of warrior? There we go. That's the first one done. I may add, like, a little bit of... Here, I'm gonna... Yeah. Instead of this, like, bright orange shoes... I'm gonna try to do something real quick. I'm gonna try kind of like darkening it a little bit. Oh, fancy like? I'll have to look it up. We'll see. And those are more brown. I wanna keep that orange look, but I don't want them so freaking bright. Your drawing is making me think of that. Well, this is a Final Fantasy character, so that makes sense. Yeah, that looks better. some nice slip-ons. You know, I'm gonna add a little glint to this too, real quick. Hold up. Before we finish this one off. Okay, there's that. Oh, that's its own thing. Dang it. Alright. Well, this one, okay. Do this, but make it a slightly darker tone. There we go. Maybe a Disney princess themed outfit from those KH streams. Disney princess. I don't know if any of those would look good on me. I'm not a Disney princess. I'm a Disney warrior. Nah, I'm kidding. Maybe. Maybe something not owned by Disney, at least for now. That would be cute, yeah, probably. Yeah. Alright, we'll save this one. Save as. Ooh, I love this one. Maybe design your own? Maybe. Wee. hold up. I'm gonna save. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. So, there we go. White Mage. Let's see. What can we do now? Let's see. All right, so we can close out of that one for now, and we'll open up the base again. All right, so we have both here. All right, kind of want to do more with this one. Oh, you know what? Actually, I have one I want to do. Oh, it's going to be with this one. Well, No, this one? I'm trying to think of which one it would look better on. Pokemon trainer outfit. Actually, hold up. We're gonna have to look. Oh, is there like a... Ooh. I wonder if there's like a thing I can use like to base my outfit on. Hold up. Because I like the outfits in Sword and Shield and whatnot. Which one should I do? Oh, you know what? Actually, I know which one I want to do. Gonna pretend you didn't just compliment the worst Pokemon generation of all time. Sword and Shield are good. Don't you dare bring slander in this chat. But I know which one I want to do. It's kind of referencing what I had said a while back in someone else's stream, I believe. I don't remember whose it was, but Trixie was there as well. I remember that Trixie, like everyone was there, I believe. So, yeah. Oh, I forgot I gotta type in Pokemon. Gonna specifically do Emerald version. There we go. There we go. Oh, forgot I didn't mean to minimize that. All right, yeah, there we go. May. I'm gonna do May's outfit. Yeah, I'm gonna at least adapt it because I'm gonna have to make it look a little different for me. So we'll get started. We'll use this reference again. I like this re I think it'll look better with this one. Ears poking out or covered? Poking out, obviously. Though I may adapt, instead of doing this one specifically, I may do Brendan's headband. Make it a little easier. We'll see. We'll try it both ways, see which one looks better. We'll do it both ways to see if which one's better. So we'll start with the headpiece. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try it this way. Da-da-da. Oh yes, I love this song. Mm-hmm. I hope people are enjoying just me just drawing and not really talking too much. I'm sorry if I'm not so super entertaining. My god, I just realized I've been silent for like the past few minutes. This is probably the least I've talked during a stream. I need to engage more with the audience. I like watching others draw. Well, that's good. As long as people get like some type of thing from this, I guess. Mm-hmm. There we go. Since I've learned something new from it. Oh, well, I hope you learned something new from my stream. Just like how we learned about mermaids last time. I know you're talking about art specifically, but I just find that moment so funny. Huh? Were you not there? I thought you were there. Wait, you're not the one I was talking to about that. Yeah, from Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, from the Kingdom Hearts stream. Yeah, we learned about mermaids. Oh, yeah, yeah. I was like, you were there. I just forgot about that. I don't blame you. I think we all want to forget about that. Yeah, learning about the movie. That's what we were learning about. Yes, the movie. I was the one you were talking to about it. Yeah! I was about to say, yeah, you were. I was about to say, I knew you were there. You know, I might actually give this outfit my own colors. It might use it for like later stream thumbnails and whatnot. I think it was Wolfboy that told you about the third Little Mermaid movie. It might have been. It might have been. Music, I believe. Hour 52. No, more Yoshi's Woolly World, actually. No, wait. No, this is Diamond and Pearl. Yeah, this is Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. I'm gonna skip ahead on some songs. I'm gonna skip ahead on a few songs. Oh, I like this. What's my favorite generation of Pokemon? I kind of like, what is it? Which one is it Generation 6 that's X and Y? That one. I really love that one. Oh, we do need to draw the gloves, actually. Yeah, X and Y is my favorite. One, because it was the games that brought me back to Pokemon after, like, taking a long hiatus from the series, and whatnot. And it was just such a nice, it was so cool, like, seeing the jump to 3D for Pokemon. Like, full 3D and everything. And it has my favorite Pokemon of all, Finnegan. I'm partial to Gen 5. Are they the only story that ever made me make me emotional? I mean, hey, everyone has their favorites. Like, no one's like opinions are. It's like it's what you like. You know, I don't know what I was going with that pointer a second ago. But it's all about what you like. If you enjoy it, then that's on. Then that's good. May have to redraw the hands a little bit, but I'll get to that later. I'll make the socks a little bit longer. There we go. Whoa, my ears, what the heck? Ah. Oh, whoa. Ooh. Jeez. How long have I been streaming for? 2 hours. Wow, we've been doing this for 2 hours. Luckily, the feet are positioned similarly, so I could just kind of go off of what I see. Oh, God. Thank you, Wubs Love Bit. Thank you, Wubs. Thank you for throwing your support. That scared the crap out of me. That legitimately scared me. Okay, we gotta stretch and posture check. Alright, I gotta get up for a second. Enjoy the good music. Thank you for the redeem. Alright, I'm back. Oh, thank you, Electric Weasel, for the hydrate. I gotta get back up and grab water. Dang it. Ow. Don't mind that. I knocked over a fan. Nearly killed myself getting water. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Ow, my knee. No, I'm fine. Ah, alright, let's play. Be careful. I'm fine. I'm fine. Alright. Let's continue drawing. Is that a dog in the soundtrack? But yeah, hey Hasco, how you doing today? You stopping back for a little bit? Good, thanks for asking. Yeah. No idea what's playing right now. I still need to update that. I need to talk to Matthew because I'm gonna order emotes from him. I'm gonna order emotes from him, get like a good few amount, and then find someone to do animated emotes for me. I've been meaning to do that for a while, but I need to do that. I need to get that done so we can have emotes in the chat. because I haven't been able to do my own. Can't wait to see your ideas for emotes. I'll be sure to gift another 1,000 subs when that happens then. No! Don't do that again! That was so much. I can't believe that was like all a week ago. Over a week ago though. That was ridiculous. Actually, I do have it set. I'm gonna talk about it. But don't you dare try to activate it now. But I got the throwing system set up a little bit more now. So different things happen when different when other things happen on stream. You can figure out what they are at your own leisure. Yeah. God, it scared the crap out of me. Thank you again for throwing your support. My god, I just don't expect it to happen, so it comes out of nowhere for me. Hey Deku, do you have anything set for tiered subs or Twitch Prime? As far as alerts, I think so. For alerts, yes. For this throwing system, I have tiered subs done. Asking for a friend. I do have tiered. I do have things set for different tier subs, but as far as alerts, I don't know if I have everything set correctly. I need to go in and check that. Good, good. Oh no. Oh, my tablet wasn't working for a second. Oh no. Oh god. Tablet's not working. No. Oh, dang it. I have to set it up again. Yeah, I gotta set it up. Dang it. Give me 1 second. The tablet driver's not responding? Are you kidding me? It says no devices connected. Are you freaking serious? I am not turning off my computer. Why does it do this now? Why does it do it now? Because I can't do the settings or anything. I can't change the settings since it's unplugged. I have to restart the entire computer in order to change settings. This is absolute BS. Dirty or damaged? Well, no, like, the tablet works. The tablet is working, but I cannot change any settings. I can't find the original wire for this. It has to do it now, of all times. I'm not stopping my stream today. I will get this to work. I'm just gonna reinstall the whole thing. Yeah, troubleshooting time. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go into drive device manager. We'll do it this way. We'll take it. We'll uninstall the driver entirely. Where is it? There it is. Alright, I'm gonna reinstall it. Alright. So we're gonna do this again. Don't worry, I work in stage tech, so I'm used to troubleshooting. It doesn't bother me as much as I learned to make a game out of it. Nice. Set. This is like elevator music. This is perfect timing. Elevator music as we do this, as we wait. Alright. You must restart. Oh, I gotta restart my computer. I gotta restart my computer in order to get these to fully install. Are you kidding me? Oh, you're kidding me. Well, intermission, Let me save my stuff. Save, cancel, save as. Trainer outfit. I hate that I have to keep doing it. Not transmission. Yeah, intermission. I don't know if it'll stay up. I don't know. But I'm gonna restart. I guess I'll have to hope you can get working again. Alright, yeah. I'll put it on the BRB screen, and if the stream ends, then I'll be back in a minute. I'll be back in a quick minute. But hopefully it doesn't end. So I'm gonna do it. I have this save, so we should be good. So, see you in a minute.